He was eliminated from Strictly Come Dancing alongside his professional dance partner Diane Biswell last week, and Max George has revealed that he is ready to settle down with his girlfriend Stacey Giggs after they reunited following his stint on the hit BBC Dance Contest. The Wanted star, 32, admitted that he has never felt so strongly about anyone and is ready to have a baby with Stacey, 38, the ex-wife of footballer Ryan Giggs. He told the publication, "I'd like to think this is it for me now. She's the one. I've never felt so strongly about anyone." The loved-up star went on to explain that he would like to have a baby with Stacey, but added that he is already content being a family with her and her two children. Stacey already shares two children, Liberty, 17, and Zach, 13, with her ex-husband Ryan, 46. He gushed, "Fatherhood is obviously something I would love, but I never expected I could have family like I do, even with Stacey's kids. They are my family." The pair have been loved up ever since getting together in 2018, but had to separate for 2 months while he competed in Strictly due to current COVID-19 safety rules. Max described reuniting with Stacey in London last weekend as emotional, adding that he plans to have an intimate Christmas with Stacey and the kids in Manchester back in July. Max told of how he hoped to marry Stacey one day and have children. "We would love to add to the family at some point. That would be amazing. Obviously there are no guarantees, but I'm sure we both feel the same way," he told the publication. "It's like a little TV screen. I've got a portal and it's HD and it follows you around the room, so wherever I walk it follows me. I turn that on so it's like I'm there. Eyes on me." But asked if he and Stacey spoke about the famous Strictly curse, Max insisted, "I didn't even know what it was, to be honest. It's never been a concern." Despite not knowing what it was previously said that Stacey was terrified of the show's dreaded curse ahead of his stint on the show and wanted him to be paired with a pro with a good reputation. The former WAG, whose ex Ryan had an 8-year affair with his brother's wife, was reportedly said to be worried history would repeat itself and wanted Max to be paired with a married dancer. The singer was eliminated from this year's series of Strictly last Sunday night after dancing the American Smooth to "It Had to Be You." Max and his Australian partner Diane, 31, duo sadly landed in the bottom two alongside Maisie Smith and her professional dancing partner Gorka Marquez, but both Craig Revel Horwood and Anton Dubeque voted to keep the EastEnders star, 19, in the competition, while head judge Shirley voted for Max, and in a further blow, absent judge Motsi Mabuse, who was replaced by ballroom dancer Anton as she isolated after a trip to Germany, revealed that if she had been in the judging seat, she would have saved Max.